Du nimmst den Eispickelgriff. Ich nehme diesen. So. Mach entspannt. Wir machen mit dem Ziel, genau. Okay, bereit? Auf geht's. Eins. Da oben. Zwei. We start our new course in Meyer's Dagger today, and this was just the first play, and things to note here. The attacker uses the ice pickle grip, and the defender uses this kind of grip. So he describes have your thumb on the knob, but so I think it's like this, because it works pretty good when you defend against the this thrust. the ice pickle grip gives you the opportunity to use your dagger as a protection for the arm. To carry away another weapon. That's interesting. And wir gehen mal von Anfang an durch. Okay, so I carry her away. He doesn't explicitly describe that I take control here, but I think it's more safe to use control here and give the control from the dagger to the hand. Okay, give me that. So she carries this away and wants to stab me in my face. And what I can do here, and he also does describe this, I can use my back fist and give her something in the face while I take her dagger away. Okay, so but this is my point of retreat then. Okay. Dankeschön, Moni. Oh, wait.